Workers lock down a Bethany YMCA as a teen barricades himself in a nearby home, and police say he was armed and threatened to shoot anyone who came to the door. We brought you the late breaking news live. KOCO's Kim Passoth has the update.
We were called out to reports of the Bethany YMCA being locked down. And when we got here, we found out that there was a standoff happening just across the street. And we were here until it came to an end.
Even with guns drawn, officers had to think twice when approaching a home directly across the street from the YMCA. The 17-year-old inside made a threatening call to his counselor minutes earlier.
The client advised that he had a gun and wanted to hurt himself. He also stated that he wanted to hurt any police officers that might show up to the residence.
Bethany police flooded the area with their tactical team, shut down nearby streets, and kept people away from the front door of the YMCA.
We needed to make sure that nobody came or went because it was directly in the line of fire.
We couldn't get out because they said it was too dangerous. There's snipers on the roof, and it was pretty crazy.
I just went out the back door. He directed us. He held my kids, and I got my car.
In this neighborhood, I was a little startled.
And after more than an hour, the standoff came to a peaceful end. And you saw it live on KOCO Eyewitness News 5.
He's coming out. He's coming out.
As you can see on your screen right now, that suspect is being taken out of his home. We were told that he was a suicidal subject and that he was armed.
The teen was walked to a police car and taken to a mental health facility. Police say he will not be charged. They're happy this dangerous situation came to a peaceful end. In Bethany, Kim Passoth, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
Now, because of his age and mental condition, Bethany police aren't releasing the teen's name.